UNHCR severely condemns this airstrike on a civilian target where refugees are being kept. UNHCR also believes that refugees should not be detained in the first place. And we advocate against the return of persons, refugees and migrants at sea back to Libya, because actually it's not a safe port for disembarkation for refugees and migrants. Lastly, UNHCR, given the circumstances, is once again calling for humanitarian corridors to the international community to make sure that all refugees who are in danger can be put to safety abroad and taken out of Libya.